Hi students, this is Alex here. Exercise 3.10, question number 13. A plane is 1 kilometer from one landmark and 2 kilometer from another landmark. Landmark inga A appdi eduthukalam, inga another landmark B appdi eduthukalam. Question padi enna kuduthirukanga na, oru landmark la irundhu 1 kilometer appdi kuduthirukanga, another landmark la irundhu 2 kilometer appdi kuduthirukanga. Okay. So, this is the horizontal distance between the two landmarks. In the values, we have a diagram. A plane is 1 km from one landmark. This is 2 km from the another landmark. From the plane's point of view, the landmark between them subtends an angle of 45 degrees. So, this is 45 degree. Okay, this is C. Angle C. How far apart the landmarks are? So, this is small c. Okay. So, this is the cos c formula. Use. So, cos c formula is a square plus b square minus c square whole divided by 2ab. When angle c is this is a opposite, this is small a. This is b opposite, this is small b. This is substitute. So 2 square direct 4 plus b square 1 minus c square whole divided by 2 into a into 1. This is cos 45. Cos 45 is 1 by root 2. So 1 by root 2 equal to 5 minus c square by 4. This is cross multiply 4 by root 2. 5 minus c square. Now, 4 is 2 into 2 divided by root 2 equal to 5 minus c square. If we cancel this, this is root 2. Now, c square is the same. Okay, so 5 minus 2 root 2 divided by c is square root. Root of 5 minus 2 root 2. Answer is kilometer. So, c is 5 minus 2 root 2. Within the root, full away root like root of 5 minus 2 root 2 kilometer.